And I am back for episode 2 of my comp prep journey to the ICN stage in later this year in October. So welcome back. So glad that you could tune back in. I've got heaps of stuff to go through on this video today. But first, I have made a little video for you guys, including all the recipes of day of eating. So I'm currently sitting at 2200 calories for a day of eating. So I did the other day a full day and edited it up for you, and I hope you enjoy it. Again, if you make any of my recipes, make sure that you tag me, as I love seeing my recipes come to life through your eyes. So let's play the video. Full day of eating, so I hope you enjoyed that. Now is my 14, I'm 14 weeks out from the stage. So with my coach and my check-ins, I have to check in using my poses. So my front, side and back poses for the ICN comp. So that's what you'll see in my check-in today. And I'll continue doing that weekly now. And from that, my coach Courtney will give me feedback and will change. It might be nutrition, it might be adding cardio, increasing steps. So depending on where I am sitting is what she'll do, knowing that I'm 14 weeks out from my comp. So this is today's check-in. And as I said, I do them weekly now, but yeah, this is where I'm sitting right now. Yeah, so last week was quite interesting and busy as well. For I think 6 days, we didn't have any power. We had a massive storm. So I was doing workouts by candlelight at home because we were still in lockdown. But you know, we got through it. We've got power back and the gyms are back open. So I'm back on track there. So that was my first week, just battling no power and being in lockdown and still doing the workouts at home. But this, second week, it was pretty exciting. I got to go down and see Stacey from 67 Bikinis. I got to choose a new comp bikini, which I am not revealing the color until comp day. But here's a little preview of me trying it on down at 67 Bikinis this week. So yeah, that was my new bikini, and talking about bikinis and posing and everything else, I did start my posing this week with Nat Kinney as well. I had my first session. I brought to her my routine from my last comp, and then we just built, changed, tweaked a few things because my physique has actually developed a bit more from last comp. So the last comp poses were a little bit different to this time around, so yeah, we did try those, but they didn't fit in, so then we changed it, and I'm really, really excited about my new posing routine. So now I've just got to practice. You can not practice enough with posing, so yep, so started that this week as well. So yeah, it has been a busy week, but here's a little sneak preview of my posing session with Nat this week as well. So with my workouts, I have four workouts currently that I'm doing in a week, and I filmed one for you guys, which was a full body workout the other day. And yeah, as I said, I've got a lower, two full bodies, an upper, and then I slide in ab session as well. I'm also doing steps, so I'm doing around about 10 to 12K steps a day. No cardio yet, so I'm sure it will come, but just no cardio. So that's my training, weekly training regime, I guess, from my coach Courtney. And I'm going to show you a full body workout now for you. We'll be right back. Yeah, so that was a full body workout, and oh yeah, I can feel that one, especially after not being at the gym for 3 weeks. I have been sore all this week, but I love that I am feeling sore. And we're back at the gym and I'm enjoying it again. So yeah, no complaints here. So that's it. That's it for episode 2 this week. As I said, I drop these YouTube videos and Instagram TVs every 2 weeks. And so if you did enjoy it, make sure that you subscribe, like, follow, hit the notification bell, whether you're on YouTube or Instagram TV, but also make sure that you comment and let me know what you think. If you're enjoying something, if you'd like to see something else in the video, I'd love to hear your feedback. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in a couple of weeks. And bye for now.